entire life has been enveloped by my relationship with Jesus and His church. One of my earliest memories of the church is at the age of 3, standing with my extended family as my newborn sister was baptized at Lynn Haven Methodist Church in Virginia Beach, Virginia. It was just a couple years later that while attending a vacation Bible school at Cheltenham Methodist Church in Maryland, I first heard the gospel and the retelling of Jesus' parable of the lost sheep. Using a final word, the VBS teacher, yeah, you remember that old school stuff? The VBS teacher told that story, and she ended up by asking if we little kids sitting on the floor, if any of us wanted to be one of Jesus' sheep. And I jumped up, I leapt up, I threw my hands in the air, and I said, I do, I do. And I never looked back. We moved a lot because my father served in the Air Force. But faith was central for my parents. Where we moved, the first priority for them was to find where we would worship God on our first Sunday in that new community. It was at Wetco Methodist Church in Camden, Delaware, that I was confirmed in the faith that I earned the God in Country Award as a Boy Scout, and where I first discerned God's call on my life, which was to be an attorney. I don't know what that says about this movement that we have so many attorneys involved. Pamela and I were married in 1976, and we eventually had 3 children, Jason,